Football fever, England versus Germany right around the corner, and one young Irishman's very excited.
I've been over Ireland a couple of times. It's lovely, to be honest.
I'm here tonight, I'm playing for Ireland.
You know, we're the home team.
And for old time's sake, he's going to give us a few bars of the Irish national anthem, Aran Aveen. Take it away, Declan.
Three lines on the shirt.
Ah, shite. Sorry about that.
It's so hard to hit the ball. I don't know why it's that hard.
Well,
you can get 2 years for taking drugs.
I want to cook exactly that: pasta, ham, ketchup.
Calvin Phillips.
How do the British people say? You have to show it in a winning night in Stoke.
Please, you know, I've never had a Chinese before.
It's me. I don't want to hear any other names.
Thanks a lot, boys. I feel much better now.